What do you do when you get angry? Do you control your anger or channelize it to a something positive outcome? If you can't control your anger, just do this. At the beginning it would be difficult, but at least you can start doing it. Whenever you feel that you are getting angry, just hold yourself for 60 to 90 seconds and let that sink in. Gain control over your anger. Let you control your anger and not the other way around. What happens in that time frame is your anger gets controlled slowly and steadily. If you practice it from time to time, you will see that slowly you have learned how to control anger in a most simplest way. If you can't control your anger, then think of an outcome in your mind or visualize that what is the worst thing you can think of? Maybe a punch, or you in the hospital bed, or you know, police running after you after you have fought with somebody out of anger, or anything worst case scenario that comes to your mind, and put that picture in front of you whenever you feel angry and see that if it can stop you or not. Because these are very simple tricks that can stop big fights big time. So try it out yourself, because you are your best solution. If you don't implement, no one else can.